James Brown have a reality show? If James Brown had a reality show, that'd be crazy. Well, James Brown, couldn't nobody even understand his show. He had to, it'd be closed caption the whole time. Just saying, look here, I'm gonna come around here on Saturday, never that day. I'm come around here and follow me, Mr. James be mad. James will come home, be mad about stuff, like come home, can't find a remote to the TV, and go off. If James couldn't find a remote, he'll go off. James coming out, like, goddamn it, I've been working hard on goddamn day, and I want around here, and I can't find a goddamn remote. I'm walking, coming, I come around here, I come home, I want to watch Flavor Love, and you came in, and I can't find a goddamn remote. You know what, I goddamn, I'm sick of it. Ricky! Look at people. I came home to half past five. Done worked all day, so you know I'm tired. I'm a wife, baby, what's for dinner? She said, pork chop the rice. Sound like we got a win. I turned on the TV to watch the evening news. I can't change the channel. You see, I gotta ask you, where the remote? Where the remote? Somebody tell me, where the remote? Look here, this second verse right here. I had my son put the TV on fire. Well, he was complaining, saying, Daddy, I was outside. I don't care if you was on the porch. Change the damn channel or help me find a remote. Where the remote? Sing! Somebody tell me.
Hot, 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 and bad. beat the hell out of us. Take no mess.